So from your mountain pose, the feet are nice and flat on the floor. We're going to raise the arms up, cross them over and touch opposite elbows. Then slowly fold over to one side. And then bringing the body back up and then over to the other. And then back up, release the arms. Now I'm going to turn around so that you can see what I'm doing with my arms and how different each side is. So we take one arm under and the other arm over, and we try to link hands. So this is a good shoulder stretch. So just beware if you do have any shoulder issues, I'd advise against doing this one. And then after a couple of breaths, you can release. So take it nice and slow. And then you'll see the difference on the other side. This hand doesn't go as high and it doesn't meet either. So you're still getting the stretch, but you'll probably find that one side is much, much easier than the other. Keep breathing. And then release and return to your mountain pose. So we're going to come into ragdoll pose now. So make sure the feet again are underneath hips. Bring the arms up. Exhale to fold forwards. And then grab opposite elbows. And really let the upper body hang. Let it hang really heavily. So the legs are supporting you. Keep breathing nice and steady. And then you can release the hands, come back up. We're going to take hands just behind us, squeeze the shoulder blades together, push the knuckles down, lift the chin and come into a small back bend. And then release. Give the shoulders a little roll if needed.